Ontario Zoo. The rent's too high, the air's unclean, the beaches are dirty and the people are mean, and the women are big and the men are dumb, and the children are loopy because they live in a slum. The water is polluted and the mayor's a dork, they dress real bad and they think they're New York. In Toronto, Ontario.
Actually, I think I pretty much hate all of Ontario.
Oh yeah, me too.
I hate Thunder Bay and Ottawa, Kitchener, Windsor, and Oshawa. London sucks and the Great Lakes suck, and Sarnia sucks and Turkey Point sucks.
Moosonee I took a trip to Ontario to visit Brian Mulroney.
Sucks too.
He beat me up and he stole my pants and he put me in a tree. I went to see the Maple Leafs and got hit in the head with a puck.
Brighton sucks.
And I don't even know how they did it. I mean, I was playing the organ at the time.
Sucks and Alan Thicke sucks. Ontario.
Actually, you know, now that I really think about it, I think I pretty much hate every gosh darn province and territory in our country.
Well, except Alberta.
Oh, yeah, I love Alberta. Yeah, it really has lots of cows, trees, rocks, dirt. But
I hate Newfoundland because they talk so weird, and Prince Edward Island is too small. Nova Scotia dumb because it's the name of a bank. New Brunswick doesn't have a good mall. Quebec is revolting and it makes me mad. Ontario sucks, Ontario sucks. Manitoba's population density is 1.9 people per square kilometer. Isn't that stupid? Saskatchewan is boring and the people are old. And as for the territories, they're too cold.
And the only really good thing about the province of British Columbia is that it's right next to us.
Cause Alberta.